possession by possession now, but Sanmig just knows what they're doing.
Baronga overcooks the pass. Harrison taken away by Blakely. Marqus behind the back. James Yap finishes it off.
No foul there. Seemed like Marqus came over to Harris. I'd like to see that in slow-mo.
Marqus Blakely, just like in game number one, took it away from Paul Harris ng harap-harapan. And Blakely, this time around, feeds James Yap off the 3-1, and Sanmig Coffee is back up by 10 points.